조다리리.
We're here at Planet Dago. Whoa, what's going on here? Zevian's princess has been locked up. What happened? The nature is dying. Whoa, look at that green ghost fire. That's the dark magic barrier. As long as the magic barriers exist, the grassland cannot recover. Oh! It feels like there's an evil force trying to take down the planet. We have to help the Zevians regain their peaceful lives. Let's first rebuild their homes.
Oh!
The walls can defend against the attacks of the enemies and protect the villages. Unless we lack stones. Now it's your turn. See what divine powers you can use. Use your index finger and thumb to press and hold the T button, as well as the move button at the same time. Pinch the Zevians and place them on the altar to launch the totem. You just gained the power of thunder! Press the move button to use your divine power. Great! Now that we have the stones, we can rebuild the walls. Good! This will put us at ease. Look! The wooden barrel filled with juice is next to the house.
Hi.
Born. Take him next to the house so he can drink the juice from the wooden barrel in order to grow. Hey!
Bye-bye.
Bad news! It's the skeleton army. We worked so hard to build the walls. If it got hit by a cannonball, the wall would fall apart. That's the civil defense, though. Enemy is about to bombard us with cannonballs. Quick! Use your hands to block the cannonball. Aha! That was wild and dangerous. What a close call. Oh, the Zevians are building equipment to defend against the skeleton army. Hurry up and help them finish their work. Shop. Hurry and grab the Zevian. Place him in the blacksmith shop. Look, it's armor. Use your index finger and thumb to press and hold the T button as well as the move button at the same time to pinch the armor and put it on the Zevian.
Oh.
This knight looks dazzling. Quick, send him to get rid of the skeleton army. Pay attention. The Zevians are wounded, their bodies are turned red. You have to remove them from the battlefield. Don't sacrifice them recklessly. Yay! The skeleton army is defeated! Destroy the magic barrier, too! Let the land return to how it was before. Perfect! We've successfully gotten rid of the first magic barrier. Take a look at the land we just reclaimed. Great, the land is now recovered. Check out this trick. Hold and press the T button to make your hands into fists. Use it to hit against the Zevian knight. He will then turn back into a normal villager. Zevians can't build houses or fall in love while wearing heavy armor. Gosh! Is that the vampire army this time? Doesn't matter who it is. Knights, forward we go! Whoa! Grab the Zevian that is turning red and remove him from the battlefield. That's strange. Knight's attacks are ineffective against vampires. Let's buy time by defending the walls against the cannonballs. Zevians will figure out a solution against the vampires. Looks like the Zevian already figured out how to fight against the vampires. Hurry up and help them finish their work.
Bye-bye. 으다리리.
Whoa, what's going on? Something is moving all over in the village, and I can't seem to spot it. It's not the ghost, is it? Think of something to make him go away. Look, a new totem has disappeared. Hurry and activate it as quickly as possible. Great! You just gained new divine power. Press any action button to switch your divine power. Quick! Return to the village to fight against the ghost. Great! Don't forget to use the magic stone to build the magic library. Oh, it's the magic library. Hurry and grab the Zevian. Place him in the magic library so he can summon new equipment. Pinch the magic hat and place it on a Zevian. For this time, use the magicians to fight against the vampires. Oh, yay! We've defeated the vampires! Succeed! Hurry and destroy the artillery fort and magic barrier. Fantastic! All that's left is just the magic barrier on the bridge. The skeleton army are now working with the vampires. Don't forget to gather the knights to fight against the skeleton army and use the mage to take care of the vampires. Whoa! Get the Zevian that is turning red and remove him from the battlefield. He's about to die. Hurry up! Destroy the last magic barrier! Yahoo! Hurry and rescue the princess trapped inside the graveyard. Whoa! This magic circle is... Oh no! The enemy warlock has disappeared. It looks like this holy artifact is strong enough to defend against the evil warlock. Quick, find a Zevian to fix it. Oh,
두두두 구구구에대 나두두바 구구구에대 나두두.
The warlock has just appeared. Press and hold the T button to grab the magic staff. I'll teach you how to use it. Hurry! Hurry and touch the fireball over the... Great! We successfully drained the evil warlock's magic power. Aim the evil warlock with the magic wand filled with magic power. Press bullseye. You've successfully hit... Oh no! The evil warlock is launching attacks toward the village. Hurry and use the knights, mages, and your magic staff to stop the evil warlock. The evil warlock attack has sent a Zebion flying in the air. Catch him before he falls. The evil warlock is starting to summon his minions. Use the knights and the mages to fight against them. Stop him now! If he takes over the castle, we're doomed!